Special Agent Tennant,
DIA Whistler.
Your investigation of Caleb Barlow and John Casings ends now. Look, I take no pleasure.
Oh, you take all the pleasure.
Well, I take very little pleasure in telling you that NCIS's services are no longer needed on this case.
Why would DIA not want our help?
There's no more information I can give you. NCIS is officially off the case. DIA will take it from here.
So Kayla's a DIA asset? CIA?
You of all people know that I can't answer that.
And how is DIA, or whoever, gonna find Kayla and bring her back?
This is
no longer an NCIS investigation. I heard you the first three times. You know what I think? I think you're not sharing a plan to get Kayla back because there is no plan to get Kayla back.
Why would you want to leave your own asset out to dry?
I am not leaving anyone out to dry. I'm an officer for the Defense Intelligence Agency following direct orders to shut down your investigation.
So this is a shutdown? You had no intention of bringing that agent in. I think we're done here.
What are we supposed to tell Caleb Barlow's husband?
It's not my problem, Lucy.
Yes, it is your problem. She's an asset risking her life. Her husband is just supposed to think she disappeared?
I don't work for the Department of Distraught Husbands. I'm given orders. Orders that come before relationships and love and feelings.
You still talking about Caleb Barlow?
Yeah, of course. Did you think I meant...
No, I mean you just started talking about relationships and feelings. I thought maybe...
No, but this is... It's nothing to do with what happened between us. My phone has been ringing off the hook. I was very specific with my instructions. Leave Kayla alone.
Isn't it a good thing we found her?
Whistler! Thank heavens you're here. We found Kayla.
I'm aware, and I'm here to get her. Please.
Absolutely. Let's go get that asset of yours right away.
Always a pleasure, Whistler.
This could have been a big mess, you know.
A big mess, yeah. Luckily, we found her. Sadly, we lost our sailor. Oops, not here. We picked her up at Sea Life Park. You ever been?
Me neither.
Really impressive. Mm-hmm. It's not just about research and protecting sea life. It's really about ocean conservation and sustainability.
Do you have any idea where you're taking me?
Mm-hmm. There's sharks, sea lions, rays, giraffes, elephants. I'd like to take you.
What?
To Sea Life Park. A date is friends. I really don't care at this point. Hey, do you like Ethiopian food? Oh, that's weird. I actually have no idea where they are.
Aloha.